So, SBC official, don't flick Kogi State following Governor Bello directive. Man, they talk say those SBC officials say make them isolate themselves for the state quarantine center. Make them quarantine themselves for 14 days, and they say no. You see what it is, SBC people. On a no one quarantine, but they not go to quarantine people. It is sweet on our body when they give us bad news for midnight when people they sleep and I go just update 14 days dead, 25 injured. 13 discharge, 355 confirmed. Midnight, then when we will wake up, open say we won't get good news, won't listen news. We won't go hear now bad news from NCDC. 35 dead, 16 confirmed. So number discharge. For this coronavirus, we won't get luck. So one day, NCDC never one day tell us say coronavirus droplet could cause fire outbreak. If not, this INEC office will don't burn and the capital treasury, the treasury house. They tell us, now one man wey get coronavirus go sneeze for that place and the droplet then cause the fire outbreak. So NCDC officials then flee Kogi State because of Governor Bello directive for them to quarantine themselves for 14 days.